This is for all my motherfucking niggas that's in the penitentiary. All my motherfucking niggas that's on the run. All my motherfucking niggas that's trying to get them some motherfucking mail. That ain't born the motherfucking police. I ain't born the motherfucking penitentiary, cause a nigga ain't scared. For all the motherfucking niggas who own that motherfucking Ferguson unit, all them real GH niggas on that Darrington unit, them real murdering ice niggas on that Cofield unit, all the niggas that's on death row, you niggas stay up. Now peek where these motherfucking Fifth World boys coming from.
Shackles on my feet as I creep through a long line of drug dealers and killers, thugs, rapists, and hoodlums, OGs and new boots, looking at me mean mugging and pointing a finger, thinking I'm coming behind these walls to be a wiener. They got me fucked up just because I'm locked down. I'm still a soldier, ain't gonna be one till I'm much older. But these rifles got me caught up in the crowd, so I lost. Counting some big pink motherfucker boss. Ain't that a bitch? I never thought that shit would go this way. He rocked a stupid fucker 1995 slave. I'm on my nuts, cause these niggas steady be tripping daily. I made a shame just in case these fools wanna fight me. This lifestyle ain't much different from my hood, so you can even peep the scars right around my throat. I seen a bunch of niggas coming here like heroes. I seen a bunch of niggas turned into some straight hoes. I'm too strong for a suicide. I'd rather lay my time out like a G, unless they kill me. Third block, 15 cell, represent Fifth Ward in this country hell.
You know, they say when a nigga leave this motherfucker, gonna be a psychopathic maniac, or the lowest and greater man there. But a nigga ain't scared of nothing but the need of Jesus Christ. And the only reason a nigga worrying about that, cause he ain't little. So I'ma keep packing my motherfucking shit.
You know these hoes got me hemmed in a cell. Never thought that I would be in jail for another nigga, but I am, and I can still hear the judge when he said 25. See my mama cry. Now I'm fucked up inside. I'm in the wrong place at the wrong time. Hoping it's a dream and I wake up at any time. Only 17 when I came in. Now I'm 24 doing day for day. I got to do me 18 more. Collect calls, keep me talking to my son. Tell him daddy love him and I won't be gone for long. Talking to all of my hoes and my bitches and my niggas. Tell him send some pictures. You know a nigga mission. Trying to maintain, keep the strain off my brain. Got a boxing game and a number for a name. 34, 20, 36 is my ID number. My head is fucked up cause the prison took me under. A straight G looking up to the OGs. Trying to beat game like the G's before me. And now I'm living life in a cell. Trying not to lose my mind. In this concrete hell.
Man, I kick back in that motherfucking day room. Be looking at that news. Checking out you young niggas out there in them streets. With all that carjacking, chain snatching. When your ass go see that judge, he gon' hand your ass a life sentence. For all that petty bullshit.
I was sentenced to life without parole in a day. I'm sitting in my 6x8 with my focus on halfway. The warden and the boss wants to show love, nigga. Aaron Hood, nigga, wants to show love, but I can't match up, push up, kiss a nigga's shit. Reverse the game around and let a nigga turn me bitch. So I grab the egg and with the slanging. Niggas thought I was crazy. Mean mugging face couldn't change. The way I act's a fool and go on lockdown, harassed out. Push me over the edge, cause a grudge when I passed out. The walls are closing in and I'm curling in the corner. Silent, ready to cause a riot and I died it. A nigga gets bug in this bitch. Catching the shades, cause a murderer. Never heard of ya. Everybody's going for self. You can't do another nigga's time. Watch the shaker in the chow line. A nigga was just denied by parole. So, I'm down to do a nigga in the hole. For show, flashbacks hit a nigga well. 320 stitches left an OG stacking in this concrete hill. Nigga, the only motherfucking thing you can do in here is live or die. Be a man or a motherfucking hoe. Them some hell of a motherfucking decisions you ain't got to make in here. But when you ain't coming in, you ain't got your motherfucking gap, nigga. You ain't gonna have to either go toe to toe or get you a motherfucking shank. Nah, come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world, nigga. Come on into my motherfucking world.